Chewy right there. We have three other members of Pack. We're in the room.
Good boy, Chewy.
Yes.
Let's go.
Chewy, sit. So Chewy's a fearful dog, and I want to talk a little bit about why, just checking my clock, why teaching stay is really valuable to a fearful dog. So all the noises he hears, the running back and forth, even with dogs he knows right now, sets him up to be more brave when he's out on adventures with his family around strange dogs. Now this doesn't happen instantly, and it's a rainy day, we're gonna go to the beach, but I'm guessing there's not a lot of dogs at the beach right now. So we'll do that with Chewy on a sunnier day, so I'm doing it around his friends today. And you can see this big log of a very friendly lab is still a big log of bouncing energy that sometimes makes Chewy wanna move and get away from. And when you can teach your dog to stay there in things that are just challenging enough but not too challenging, then you're preparing them for later on. Good boy. Yes, of course, the Chewy's family doesn't have a daycare to work in, so that's what I do for our Chewy's family. Chewy, let's go. And also, this is his good friend, Maggie. Maggie's also a big thing, as you can see. He's not as afraid of Maggie, but did you see her just bump into him right there? She's a little imposing sometimes too. And there's his other friend, Libby, who's trying to engage her to play. So I try to keep him out of the melee by walking around him in a big circle so that they won't all crowd around him. I found by doing this in the beach though, if a strange dog sees a dog just sitting there quietly, they're less likely to come and, surround and crush that dog. Less likely, doesn't mean it won't work all the time. Because they're very confused as to why the dog is just sitting there and not engaging. That also gives you time, if you can sit your dog quickly, to get in between them and help. Same spot. The pack learning dogs are getting a little tired, as you can hear. I'm all play today. So if I was the owner and I was having a hard time doing stays with Chewy, sit. What I would do is put a leash on him, take a few steps back, or go into a quieter area like their own home. Boy, Chewy. Big log bumped into you. Good boy.
Yes!
Let's go.
Chewy, let's go.
Good boy. Come on. Sit. Sometimes puppies aren't very careful about spatial relations. Ooh, how did you find it as well? taking care of that all himself. I have much less involvement in him keeping his position good.
And for Chewy.
That's a good Chewy. Let's go. Set. Four. work with your dog, the more your dog trusts you, that you're going to keep them safe. And we'll forgive you more for a little indiscretions. Chewy, yes! Good boy, Chewy! I know, look at them. They're crazy. Crazy, crazy puppy. Come on, Chewy.
Almost not on the thing. Maybe he's trying to get him up to play. Chewy thought I was yelling at him. Chewy, let's go. Down. Probably also not too thrilled about all the puppies coming down. No, Chewy. Chewy, down. Good boy. All right. Come on. No, I'm sorry, Chewy. Chewy, down. Another thing you usually say when you want your dog to follow, so that's not Chewy's fault. To do too, there, princess. Is that puppy bothering you, Maggie? Huh? Remember when you were bothering everyone?
This is payback.
This is puppy payback. Do his next three at a longer distance than that.
Let's go. Coming here for a long time, working around his friends isn't too difficult now, but it is challenging. And then the broom, of course, just brought in another challenge. Maggie! Chewy down! Chewy no down! The other dogs to know not to describing I'm not too introverted, and I'm training. Good boy, Chewy, Chewy. Okay, Chewy, let's go. Chewy, down. No. Good. Oh, and don't forget your marker words that help them out. No, yes, good. No, meaning that's not what I'm looking for. Y-E-S, which he picked up on that I said but did not release. Meaning good job and release, and good meaning good job, keep going. So if I say good Chewy, that's appropriate to say in this circumstance because I don't want release. Too much firm right there. So now we want Chewy. Good boy, Chewy. Chewy, let's go. Good. Chewy, let's go. Good boy. Down. Good boy. Ranger. Good boy, Chewy. So see, I said good. That means he did a good job not releasing right there. Even though Ranger was being a small bit of a pill. Training up. puppies were running past him. To get you used to the broom too, I'll swing it wildly around. He's kind of done with Ranger right now. Hey! No, Libby. Libby. Good boy. Creepers, creepers, huh, Chewy? Been playing with you all morning. Gypsies for you. Chewy, yes! Good boy! You've done it. You've done the whole training thing, not needing one correction. Performance wasn't perfect, but it was good. I'm very happy with it. Very happy with Chewy. He's always a good boy. Chewy, yes, really. And Chewy's favorite thing is an action at the end of the training session. Everyone else came in though, not Chewy. There's my little Chewy. Chewy. Chewy just now, he wants to get down and be with his friends. You all done with me?